What up?
Just these two?
Yeah.
So Becca's never, she doesn't travel much. And so her like getting on this flight, it's like a month process, like getting prepared for it. It's so funny.
I'm an anxious person.
Derek and I and Becca are just kind of catching up on some biz. Whoa, bro, that's heavy, man. I tried to throw it up and I'm down.
I'll probably won't record me for this part. All right. Everything is in the truck now, everything that we just see.
Hey, Carson says since he's on payroll, he needs to be followed by Alphalete.
Okay.
Legitimately been talking about it every day.
In my defense.
Every day.
In my defense, it was Shawty that brought it up.
If we're on payroll, we should be paid, or we should be
followed. That was Shawty that brought it up, bro.
The Cancer Chronicles.
How you doing, Christian?
I'm doing good, man. Been a long day.
Voice sounds better than it did the other day.
What's up? I just ripped the
whole
thing in the shirt.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Are you just gonna be like naked in a year or what? Is that gonna be the same?
Pretty much.
What's happening, bro?
What's happening, bro?
Santa Cruz.
David, Juan.
What's up, guys?
Cisco.
I got a 2-year-old, so I'm just starting it out.
Oh, man. No, but we're good. I mean, it's been years of,
I haven't spent
it so much.
See y'all for some more. We'll be back in the morning.
Okay, sounds good. It's UPS. I'm kind of annoyed because I'm dressed up to go to the gym. I have my leggings underneath, my joggers. I just really feel terrible right now. I'd rather like sacrifice today's workout so that way tomorrow when I go to the gym, I can have a workout that'd be twice as good as today's and make up for it. Just hold the camera, my shoulder's so heavy. I made this loop. I'm gonna play for a little bit. I've been on this bagel kick recently for a, let's see, every day, or a day. Yeah. Good morning. I've also been having one apple a day. Some of you guys probably don't believe me, but it's true. Superset. Surprise. So Joe picked up. Just go ahead and tell him, man.
2016 GT4. Loaded up.
I'm red, man. This is sick. I haven't seen it yet. This is sick. You know your car is legit when you have a freaking fire extinguisher in the back. Oh, God. So why'd you get a GT4, then go to an M4, then get a GT4 again? The seats, right? That's the main reason?
Two reasons. One, I wanted to be a Porsche VIP,
so I can get the next GT3 and the GT2 RS.
Yeah.
And the only way to do that is to own multiple GT cars, so that's my main goal.
Also
and then
seats.
The other GT3 or GT4 I didn't really fit in because I had the other seats, and it would have been too expensive to try to swap them out, so it was better to just buy a new one.
Yeah.
And I wanted red.
And Joe's 6'5", so I fit pretty good in here. He fits pretty good in here.
Yeah.
We're gonna go get a picture for his thumbnail, and he's gonna make his video live. Go to Starbucks and then have a meeting at 11:30.
Like here. You think?
Yeah, like here.
Like that?
Yeah, that's good.
How many views you get like per video?
300.
So 300,000 people about to see you stall out in my car?
Bro.
How long has it been since you drove a manual?
Since your last GT4.
Oh, and you're gonna start going uphill?
I got it, man, I got it.
Got it.
Has been a while, man. Damn.
Bro, it's so much fun. Especially on like an open road.
The medium size, white chocolate.
The medium size?
Brebe.
What is the medium size?
Is it the venti or the tall?
Grande.
Grande.
You fucked both of those.
With Brebe.
What's Brebe?
It's like super fat.
Super fat?
You said Brebe, yeah.
Okay. Wait, what?
White chocolate mocha, Brebe.
nowhere.
These cars so much fun, man.
Where'd you go?
It's a lot of fun. Just around the highway a few times. Under the underpass. I'll get one on the way.
Well, why you, I would've gotten you coffee.
I know, but the coffee I get, you wanna know?
So I texted Joe, I was like, I woke up at 183, 184 this morning, which is pretty heavy. And the coffee I get, white chocolate mocha, Breve no whip, is like 700-800 calories. And so I decided against it. I was like, I'm just gonna get a zero calorie Monsters. I don't wanna push it too hard. So, trying to keep it lean here. And this car's a ton of fun.
You said 800 calories?
Yeah.
One medium, god damn it.
Woo! So much fun. Best driver's car, according to what magazine? The what? Motor Trend?
It won like pretty much all of them.
Motor Trend.
Over like two different years, it won like all of them.
Best driver's car of the year. And I haven't stalled once, if you were wondering.
Fuck, man.
Where's the books? Where's the books? Here in my garage. And let me tell you about these, books that... There's nothing here, man.
What I don't care about is these materialistic...
What I don't care about is this, this, and this.
But look at these books. God, fuck that guy, man.
Great books, great books.
Sweet books. Can we stage that?
Give this video a like. Congratulations to Joe for getting this piece of art that he loves. And his channel is growing like crazy. If you guys aren't subscribed to... If you guys aren't subscribed to Joe, he's got an awesome car channel. True passion, that guy has a true passion for cars. So go check it out, Jonah's best. Okay, time to go! Go, go, go! So I'm here talking to Paul, and we're going over a few things. We're ordering some more hats for you guys. And we were just talking about, I was showing him the Outfit website.
So I was just telling him it's been obviously a great experience in the last almost 3.5 years, but it's such a cool story from where we started and where we are today, especially with the brand and changing from Christian Guzman to coming up with his own brand.
To Outfleet and everything.
Yeah.
And a lot of people don't know this story. All right, Derek. I need you real quick. Derek, I need you to size check here.
I like the red.
We're currently going over sizing for hoodies. Shadi's got a small on. Derek has an XL on. Carson's putting a medium on.
Outside.
We're doing half an inch on sleeve length we're adding. And then we're going to go... half an inch off of the this because we've got a lot of fabric over here.
Christian just stopped all production on launch to do this.
Yes, and this is how the warehouse looks. Pre-workout.
Oh, but that's cool.
What's up, Afton?
Hello. You got it. Come on, push. Last one, push.
Go.
Don't jump too far.
Use your hands. Use your hands. Me too. Good. Good.
Those things too. I'm so alive.
Try, you do it?
It's not gonna be one that I'll rack it up.
Oh no, say, we're trying to see if we can move it. Right. Go, Russ.
I don't think it's happening, dog.
What the?
Look, hold on.
Yo, there's no way. I can't get down there, dog.
You want it in between the legs. You want to be pulling it up, like grinding up against the shit the whole time.
Yeah.
Just like, you know, you're not arcing over it. You're basically trying to lift it like a deadlift.
Yeah.
Except it's not a deadlift.
Yeah.
Deadlift. Like you said, you don't want to arc over it. You want to be lifting up and back, but it's just not going to look like that. So.
Yeah.
Look in there.
Oh my God.
He already knows he needs to put it up. Yeah.
No one can put that up but him.
What's up, Bet? I can't move it. Neither can Russ.